Hello friends, welcome to our 9 Tech Tips channel. Today let's see 9 useful applications for every Android user. Let's start with the Notification Manager app. You can now hide notifications of any app using this application. All you have to do is select the application and turn off the notification. Don't worry, this will only hide the notification of that particular app in the notification panel. Anyhow, you get to see all your notifications in this Notification Manager app. You can also hide promotional alerts using this application. If you get a lot of notifications in your notification panel, then you can install this application. This plain notification manager will help you to block the notifications with just one tap for free. The next application is MindLeak. If you are addict of any social media app, then this trick is best for you. You just have to select the animation GIF from this application. Enable this feature for any application and set the time. This MindLeak application will alert you by displaying the GIF on your screen after 5 minutes. This way you can reduce your mobile usage. This application helps you to reduce your screen time for free. The next application is awesome and it saves your time as well. This application helps you to count the things within seconds. All you have to do is capture the photo of things. It may be anything like coins, keyboard keys or notebook lines, etc. This application will count the things using the AI within seconds. All you have to do is capture the photo, select the template and it will take care of the rest. The next application is useful if you travel a lot. It is an offline maps application. You can download the map of any location when you have the internet. And you can access the downloaded offline map anytime and anywhere for free. If you are planning for a trip, then I recommend you to install this application. This Organic Maps application works offline and completely free as well. You can now convert your black and white photos to color with just one click. Yes, this application will change the look of your old photos for sure. Try this Enhance Fox application from the Play Store to improve the quality of your photos. Let's see the best browser for Android users. You can add all the shortcuts on your browser home screen. Along with the shortcuts, you get to see the news feed as well. The best part of this browser is you can customize it as you like. Try this Microsoft Edge Canary browser once if you are looking for an alternative of Chrome browser. The next application is a useful one if you use a lot of Bluetooth devices. You can easily find your Bluetooth device using this application. All you have to do is select the product from the list and click on the locate button. This feature helps you to find your last Bluetooth device for sure. Install this WonderFind application from the Play Store. If you like to read short news, then this application is best for you. This application covers all categories of news in just 100 words. You can read the entire article if you like it. Try the Gist app from the Play Store. Next one is not an application but a useful information. Jio has newly launched the emergency data loan feature. You can now borrow 1 GB of data up to 5 times without paying money. Each GB will cost you around 11 rupees. The 11 rupees charge will be automatically added to your next recharge if you took the loan. This feature is available in the MyJio application. Make sure you update your application to use this feature. So that's it friends, that's all for now. Hope you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, do comment and share with your friends as well. Do subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye bye now.